water cycle!
First, the water in the river or sea evaporates.
When water evaporates, it's called water vapor. And when water vapor cools down, it makes a cloud. It's called condensation.
The cloud gets heavier, and it's called precipitation.
The water goes back in the sea, and it's called water.